Ticks are vectors of diseases including Lyme, canine ehrlichiosis and Rocky Mountain spotted fever. These can transfer to your Lhasa Apso when the parasites bite, so protecting your dog from ticks is important to his health. Unfortunately, ticks are virtually unavoidable, so check your pet's coat thoroughly after walks and ask your veterinarian to suggest a topical treatment, chewable pill or other product that repels ticks.